I will now hand over the microphone to my colleague Mikko Kemppe from Finland.